Oh my god, is it hot? Oh shit, wrong button. But, yeah, we had a fun time on the boat yesterday, so back to work today. Enjoying.
I'm a little sore, but otherwise, it's nice and sunny.
Enjoying the air conditioning, since Billy likes to crank it up. But, gonna be just working on Kigus, more Kigus. So, we'll see what we get done. At mom's with Fester, getting them finally finished. We didn't end up coming back after lunch yesterday. It was already like 6 o'clock, so
yeah,
gave them a little bit of time alone. So alrighty, let's see. I got rabbit sore, I still got the other three on the rack, still got the tiger and Tika has a lot of spots we gotta do.
And Reggie's so excited.
But the plus side is it's mostly on the back side of her and a few up the front. I was double checking her reference sheet yesterday, and I think I could probably get all the spots on today. And she's already basically all put together front and back, so
yeah,
she could be done today too.
Just getting them all out while we can.
Ooh. We're on a roll.
Yeah, do it while we can.
So. Yeah, I had to take this one apart yesterday because I forgot to put the little stitches on.
That's why you were doing that. I forgot.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, oh yeah, so how would we put it on here? But
oh, he's got a baby.
You got your baby?
You got a baby?
Get your baby. Get Frost.
Lick him. Reggie. Get your baby. Give me that baby. Give me that baby. That's his baby. That's his baby.
Back to the old chopping block.
Getting the wings on and then a tail.
And it'll be almost done. Got the hood on. Bailey's having a fun time up there. Alrighty, tidy. Let's turn some lights on.
I'm gonna turn this off.
Woo! So I got their body together. We got a bunch of spots on Tika. Can't really see. That's the other person. Fester is complete. Ooh. Got that fuzzy butt and a little tail hook. And rabbit sore and all of them haven't touched anymore, but getting that big bag taken care of.
Yeah. I did all the stripes today.
Oh yeah.
Lots of cuffs. I did a bunch of stripes. I did a bunch of spots. Did I drop those two?
No, you're right there.
Though there was more, almost there. But yeah, I got stripes on there. I got spots on Tika. Like, I gotta show you this. I feel pretty proud of it.
Reggie, we're gonna go soon. Okay?
Hey, no.
No, no.
No.
See?
Oh, yeah. Look at those.
Ooh-hoo.
Cool beans. Hey, what's wrong? What's wrong, Reggie?
You guys are so boring.
Are we boring?
Just every day.
We're so boring.
Show you the front of this one too. If your machine is still on and you got a minute, you could get these two pieces right here and right here. But
yeah,
that's the front.
Woo!
Where's the spots?
Spots. Reggie! You got spots too. What are you trying to do? Embroider or
surgery?
Okay.
Surge.
I'll surge on real quick. Okay. Time to go argue about what we're gonna have for dinner. Mm-hmm. What do you want for dinner? Oh, I knew it.
Reggie knows. Reggie wants his dinner. Do you know, right, Reggie? Mm-hmm. You want Reggie? You want some dinner? What do you want for dinner? Huh? What do you want for dinner? Oh, he's so excited. All right.
Well, let's get back to the RV and cool that baby down. It was 100 and something today with a 90% humidity.
which feels yep. better than normal, which is 100%. Ooh.
We're gonna go pick up a lawnmower because grass is getting kind of high, but we got Tika's face ready and the tail. Oh yeah. More spots on
stripes
or stripes on the lighter. Got the patchwork done on Fester. Got to put some little spots on it for the stitches. Tika's almost done. I gotta go find their pocket liners. I don't know where I put them. But still got Grace, Rabbisaur, him, them. Still on there. Gotta get their faces done. In the bedroom. Hey, don't have much. I got Droog's body here. It's all wrapped up and whatnot, but looks pretty cool. Yeah. So they'll be excited about that.
Reggie.
That's a little dingus dog. So going to go to pick up the lawnmower and find some food. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Alrighty. Back to the chaos. Things are getting done. Not much. We just got here, so recapping on what we did.
Had to bring some things with us.
Yep. So we had to finish out Fester. Got to add some patches to it.
Yep. Needs one.
Should have brought their hood with me.
Their hood? I have their hood.
Oh, you have the hood with me? Okay.
Yep. They're good to go. I have their tail in there as well. I brought more of the banana color to be able to do more stripes on this one. Here's their face.
Is Tika ready to be put together?
Tika, the front and back of Tika is ready, but I'm finishing up arms right now. There's a couple more spots I need.
Okay.
But I brought all these other things. Would you like to see my bag of many things?
Sure. Mm-hmm. And of you.
Oh, you too. I said you're welcome.
Oh, I thought you said
can I
love
say
you.
But you're welcome.
Uh-huh.
All right. Filmed that.
Edited.
Edited.
Won't be ever known to happen again.
Fur. More fur. It's Tika's hair. I got it. Stickers and some things to go with Fester. Bam, I remembered this time.
Did you remember a box?
I wasn't sure what size box because
you're
they have
sure
a very
what?
Large tail and wings and...
Probably got, oh, yeah.
There was a lot more for me to think about. Tika's tail. Bam, I had to fold it. But it's beautiful, you will see. Wow. And then the fabric to do that. And I brought that back. Got some black fabric. Here's the green. I found some. Because the other big roll that we had was not the same color. Different dye lot. But I found this, so I was very happy. And banana.
All right. We were able to get two done and ready to ship for tomorrow. Reggie, you hear that puppy dog upstairs? But... Got Fester all the way done, patches on the sides, and Tika with their many, many, many spots. We have the fabulous June do the modeling for us.
Yep. So. Spots, stripes, everything in between.
Making it look good so we can make sure they're gonna look good. So, back like we normally do, and let's go find some food and get these boxed up and ready to ship for tomorrow morning. Tomorrow we gotta move the camper, and so it's gonna be an exciting day at base camp. Catch us there.